How's it going?
We heard a rumor our girl was
back. Hi, Jerry.
Hi, Ma.
Hey, Connor.
Hi, Ma.
You see?
So just be careful with Ma. She's been a bit upset.
All right, wee man.
The Taoiseach and I have agreed on a joint declaration on Northern Ireland. It makes no compromise on strongly held principles.
Just heard about this, right?
Our message is clear, simple. There is no future in violence.
Republican leader Liam Hughes gave his reaction.
Well, Republicans are very disappointed about what they've heard here today. But we will give this document serious consideration and stand ready to move the process forward.
But even our...
So, what, you being followed?
Not all the time.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
He's all right, so he is. How are you?
I'm fine.
See that? What did Jerry say?
I have to talk to Kevin.
Why?
Because Jerry says so. Things here.
It's okay. It's quiet. Remember that peeler who tried to put us away from your boss, the print works? We know where he lives. Maybe you'd like to be a part of it. It's Friday.
What's he doing here?
He's Grant, Connor. He's just leaving.
Just do me job, come on.
Okay, fuck off and do it somewhere else.
See you tomorrow, Colette.
Prick. He's no business coming to this house.
All right, Jerry, Kevin. Looking for me or something?
No, no, it's just calling in for Colette.
Jerry should be keeping him in line. Something wrong?
No.
Get dressed. Anderson pulls out of a cul-de-sac off the Newton Arch Road at 7:30 on the nail every day. He drives a silver Granada. You block one side, we block the other, and Brendan does the business. You got that?
You can have coffee if you prefer.
Put it down.
Connor, I'm going to the toilet.
Better stand in, Liam.
You know I can't.
Father, son, Holy Ghost.
For God's sake.
Liam. Big comments, Mr. Hughes. Look over here, Liam.
Talking about a serious...
A document of surrender. That's what's on the table.
The Brits are talking about a serious response to any gesture we make.
You have no fucking right. No fucking right.
The leadership decides, Jerry.
You don't represent us. You never fucking have.
The leadership decides.
Never fucking have.
The leadership decides, Jerry. Now cop yourself home. Fucking child.
Very fast bike this, you know?
Yeah, so I just need to check the old, that looks good.
Okay, off you go. Yay!
Yes!
Perfect. Turn around. Is the brakes all right?
They're fine.
Check them when you, just try them out down here. Slow it down. Just keep going. Oh. It's all uphill now, of course. It's great. Good job.
I think so.
Just go faster.
Look at his face.
Faster.
Go on.
Perfect.
Start, Ma, please. Not today.
Let's try this one more time, Connery. When did you tell your sister about the attack on the pillar?
Fuck you.
Go on.
Fuck.
If you didn't tell her, then that means you're the squealer. Right, Connor?
Last chance, Connor.
Just fucking do it. Fucking do it.
He's not the one we're looking for.
We need to get going.